will make his first title defense against former two-time world champion and resurgent contender Amir King Khan. And given the size of this fight, it has a more than appropriate home. It will be the first ever boxing event at the brand new 20,000-seat arena T-Mobile Center in the heart of Las Vegas.